Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So, welcome to the stream. As the title implies, I'm working on crafting and gathering. And if I can get around to it, my Dragoon's Zodiac weapon. This leave is even worth doing. So this will get me a hint. If I get triple EXP, yeah. This is expensive, but... Right now, I'm basically trying to just update all my crafting and gathering tools. Some of them are taking the rivets, and the rivets are... Well, they're not super expensive to make, but they're probably worth a lot on the market. Since I'm using my high-quality mithrite nuggets to make them. Which, yeah, if you're tuning in just now, you missed the excitement when I made my... I managed to finally high quality my blacksmithing, both my blacksmithing tools, my offhand and my main hand. So now I'm just friggin' HQing stuff all over the place. It's amazing. Just gonna see real quick what these rivets are worth on average. Crap! Worth a bit more, I'd be more inclined to do it. I think I'd rather wait till tomorrow and see what my next guild turn in is, and my grand company turn in is. You see, I did almost all of them for today because they were worth a ton. Except these two are both ungodly expensive, so I'm not gonna bother. And this I just haven't done yet. It's easy as hell. Aggravating because I need my armor at 52 so I can equip my new tools and finish making the other tools I need, because I could use this rather badly, not to mention the alembic, which is, oh, it's right above it. Yeah. Oh, which requires yet more rivets. Now I'll have to try and level up on something else. Take a break too to go do the story some more. Food. Oh right, I'm using control food because I need the high quality. Right, passes of main. No, those are even worse than those. Or a reference. Oh, that's even worse. That takes rivets and the leather, which requires... No. All these armor leads are... This is the cheapest one, and it still sucks. I mean, at 30 grand, that's basically giving up 90 grand for 100k... No. No, that's not a good deal at all. In fact, I'd be better off doing my Ikadal 9 quests and just whatever else I can, just using the free EXP from the... Yeah, no, I'm not doing it. There's no way. So, what else can I make that I need right now? I wonder if any of these weapons are looking at the target for expensive. There's my armor tool that I need. What the hell? Where are my rivets? Oh, did I already make the delivery? Oh, son of a bitch. Well, shit. Oh no, I did not just put all that in. Wait. Oh no, no, it should have gone to my armor. Yeah. Alright, well, I shot myself in the foot on that one. Ugh. Alright, that was incredibly stupid. Usually when you go to click decline, you can... Okay, well, lesson learned. That hurt. This is one of the new abilities I just learned too, Precise Touch. This is insane. I absolutely love this ability. Because you notice my inner quiet just went up from 1 to 3 stats. You can only use it when you have good condition, but it gives you a bonus stack of inner quiet, which caps out at 11, by the way, in case you've never capped it out before. But it basically lets me start cranking up my quality on my items, like, in just ridiculously fast. Like, look at that, I've already... that might... Okay, good, I did not one-shot it. Which is really dirty. It's really dirty if I pair it with Duergod's Blessing. To get a huge burst of quality if I need it. Although I'm finding that's not always the best choice. Especially if you're going to fall short of maxing out your quality bar anyway, because then you lose all your stacks and... It's one of those things you have to gauge. This has actually been a pretty big learning experience for me today doing this. I'm gonna use up my last regular quality because I don't care. I should be able to do it without all high quality materials. And if not, then I'm gonna look like a dumbass for a while. I'm extremely confident. Thank you. See, look, I'm already at 8 stacks now. It's nuts. I love it. It's like the best skill ever. See, now, like I was saying, I could use the blessing now, but it's not really worth it. Excellent, gets 60 CP back? That's actually kind of crappy. No, I think I don't need that. Ooh! That's right, raising hand. Actually, I'm tempted to make more of these tools and sell them right now, because I'm... They must be going for a crap time. On that subject, let's go find out. I mean, I'll make a full set for myself and then use whatever's left to let's see, let's just go take a look. Carpenter tools. That's right. This one was kind of a pain to make. 160 grand. I mean, I'm selling them. Not a damn one. That's right. Lump hammer, which is what I made earlier for myself. 100 grand, pretty good. One sold, ooh, a few sold today. One for 140, nice. Looks like no one's bothered to make the armor one yet to list it. So, I could list mine for an obscene price if I would. In fact, I'm actually gonna do that just in case it sells. I doubt it will. But what the hell, why not? If it wasn't that, it was kind of difficult, but I could make another one. So let's try to get 300 grand for this. Since it's the only one up there. I'm not gonna make another one and push my luck, I'd just be done. That's right, lapidary. Let's see. Going for a substantially more, okay. This one's selling, I can actually, okay, here's one I can make some decent money on. I would probably make just the one for now. No one's made the leather craft yet. That needle is surprisingly cheap. Wow. Still cheaper, I think, to make it myself. That's a shocker that that's that cheap already. And I'll bet the culinary ones, I'll bet it's fairly cheap. We'll see. No one's even listed it yet. Huh? Hmm. Just that cutting knife, actually. Oh, God. Okay, so let's check out the nephrite pickaxe. What's this? Oh! Whoa. You've got to be kidding me. Okay. Wait. It's only the one? Huh? Alright. So the pickaxe and the goldsmithing hammer are actually selling for quite a bit. Oh, and there's the damn river. Oh, that could also be because they're using the glue. Well, for now, I'm gonna kick myself later because I'm gonna have to remake all this myth right that I need, but oh well. That is really aggravating. Wow. I want to use that, but I can't. That's unfortunate. Bad timing of that. Void glue. I think I'd rather just buy it than make some more. I can make more, but it's kind of a hassle. Where was that pickaxe? I think it's down here. Ah, good, okay. Do it for the pickaxe. And then lapidary. Oh, right, I need another turquoise. That's gonna take 2 nuggets. That's gonna take 3. Ooh. That's almost all my nuggets. Ouch. And the turquoise. Yeah. Glad I have to keep all these. Okay, so I'm ready for that, and the lapidary. So let's make the lapidary hammer first. Which is unconscionably expensive for a while. Alright, so I guess I am making it. Thank you. Ah, crap. Yeah, I wasted that. Damn it. Like I was saying, my alchemist is not. I'm actually really just being stupidly stubborn about this tool. I should just get rid of it. Screw spirit bonding. I do want to convert all this armor. I really need to get just spirit bonding up. It's such a drag trying to spirit bond this armor though. You have to do like several hundred synthesis or, if you're lucky, get into a fate party where they'll let you leech. But even then, if all the gear isn't melded and you don't have a potion on like I do right now, and long story short, it's a pain in the ass. And I do actually need another one of these pickaxes for my retainer, but I figure by the time I move, I'll probably be on the titanium one before my retainer needs it. So, okay. Oh shit, my food wore off. Should still be fine though. Oh yeah, nice. All the good ones are there. Fuck. I'm gonna try this. Beautiful! Oh, that was glorious. Where did I send her? Oh, right, I had her on getting night milk. I want to make more rollingberry cheesecake. Hopefully those will sell, and I won't have blown all that mithrite for nothing. That is a crap load of gold. I mean, it didn't cost me nearly that much to make them, but I spent maybe a fifth of what I, you know, what they're worth. Maybe a quarter. 30% tops. So the profit margins are actually pretty huge on that, largely because I was able to HQ a lot of that stuff from using normal materials because of these bad boys. This is the last piece of gear I actually really need to go replace, and I'm gonna go do that now. One of my free company buddies is trying to get his Dragoon Relic. Technically better, but I want to replace that. So. That's only because I melded them and I don't feel like melding all my other AF. I just got too much stuff in there. So what did I get out of that? Craftsman Cunning 3. Again, I didn't even get a tier 4. What is this guy using? Oh. Freaky. Look how awesome this outfit is. Love it. Beautiful. Black and red and gold. Even my hammer friggin' matches it. Look at that. Look at that sexiness. Anyway. Let's go give Pope stuff a pointy end. They do have a map already. Not an Alexandrite map, but Gervinium Forelands. I have no sweet clue where that. I know where the Forelands are, but it. Actually, that might be near where I come in outside the. That's probably by the forest if I'm lucky. Oh geez, my wind shards are painfully low. That's not good. Thank you. Alright, well, we can come back for that map whenever. It's no big deal. So we're gonna go out to the Chocobo Forest in a moment. I just wanna go stock up on some dark matter. I've been really lax about carrying grade 6. Mostly because of freaking inventory space. But right now I have a decent chunk of space for you, so. I know, you're not the NPC I want. I believe the dude is over here. Yeah. Oh, he's selling a bunch of dimes. Actually reminds me, I'm curious to see what my armor would look like if I died. Why are the red dyes always so hideous? And for some reason there's like a bajillion shades of brown. What the hell? So the marsh green's not terrible. I like that. The ink blue is not bad. Yeah, the ink's better. I usually don't screw around with dyes, the default. Hell, are these like rare dyes? Oh yeah, they are. Actually, that's not terrible even for pink. I'm not big on pink for that. Ooh, metallic silver. That actually looks awesome. I like the metallic silver. Why is that metallic red? That looks like that's like friggin' mauve. That's not like a metallic green. That's hideous on that set. Might look okay on others. Yeah, I'm not. No, I'm not digging the metallic blue. Metallic silver is awesome. Oh, default it is. And with that, we go to the Chocobo Forest. I should have picked up some more gathering leaves. This feels like this is going to be a series of Gong Show quests. Actually pretty much the same face and model I had on my character originally back in 1.0. The Makote were female only originally. Sometimes I still miss my old character. Okay, it's all the way on the other side. Oh, I do have some gathering leaves here in my botanist.
Yeah.
Let's just take a look at that map again real quick. So... possible it's in there somewhere, but let's see, I'm inclined to think it's around here, but I'm not sure. Not entirely sure where exactly. I want to say it's like right around here, but that doesn't look quite right. It's entirely possible it's in a spot I haven't gotten to yet. This is a really, really big friggin' zone. Average wait time 5 minutes, my ass. Maybe if you're a tank. Gathering the stinkiest friggin' mushrooms of all time, so say at that NPC. Oh, this one's taking a while. What's gonna... Okay, thought something might have jumped out at me. Where are the other... Oh, they're down here. One is. Anyway. There we go. And 100 gil is nothing to me at this point. As long as I don't dip under my 5 mil, I'm happy. Can't you see more? Oh, great. Bandersnatch territory. Yay! Giant saber-toothed tigers. More kitty-on-kitty violence. Aw. Yeah, like, look at the size of this place. Like, this is just me here in this little town area. That's where you come in from, usually. Like, what the fuck? There's a dungeon there. Thank God there's a second Aetherite. Wherever that leads to. Possibly the Churning Mist. Jeez. Bandersnatch. Roar. Still doesn't look right. Nice! Sleeping powder in the greens. Well. Alright, let's go see if we caught ourselves a chocobo. Indeed, we did. Aw, it's napping. Oh, the first Ifrit. He was giving a pretty good light bonus earlier too, but then he stopped. Frick. I really hate that those bonuses reset. We only had time for a couple of runs. I just want my Nexus. I want my super shiny blinding lands. Oh, tank timed out. Oh, alright. Effort for realsies now. The extreme mode is so much more interesting. Way more mechanics, but... Yeah.